Friends, you cannot use your past as a reason why you cannot succeed in your future. Hey, my father didn't succeed. Hey, nobody helped me. Can't you see? All I've been trying to do, I'm just doing by myself. Come on, pick yourself up. It is called grace. Building is a process. A process of construction that goes from level to level. Actually, it's construction of different components into a whole structure. So what you have might not look like they harmonize, but you are able to pick help from here and pick knowledge from there and pick support from there, and you pick this one from here, and by the time God is through with you, you build something out of your life. I don't care how broken your life is, build it. Start building it. Start building a future. Look into your future and let there be a sign that you are going somewhere, that there is a direction in your life. Friends, develop. Refuse to remain the way life kept you. Complaining, blaming everybody. Until you stop the blame game, you remain lame. You remain lame in destiny, lame in potentials, lame in your careers. Shout, I refuse to be lame. When you live in the life of blaming others, you empower them for your failure. But when you take responsibility, you walk your way out of where life kept you. Avoid the blame game. Stop the blame game. My father's fault, my mother's fault, my grandfather's fault, my village people's fault. It is the fault of where I'm coming from. Friends, you are no more where you are coming from. You are here now. Pick yourself up.